One's crawling over one.
So this provides our alligators with a really nice, awesome hiding spot. So American alligators are ambush predators. They do use those dense vegetation areas to their advantage when they're hunting. So they can really pack themselves into that deep vegetation line and just kind of wait for those fish, turtle species, to kind of swim in front of their face. And then that's how they're able to get a nice, easy meal there just by staying nice and hidden.